गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 3 एंड द फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज सिस्टम ऑफ साइमल्टेनियस लीनियर इक्वेशन। व्हाट इज सिस्टम ऑफ साइमल्टेनियस लीनियर इक्वेशन? ए पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल इज सेड टू बी फॉर्म ए सिस्टम ऑफ साइमल्टेनियस लीनियर इक्वेशन। मीन्स इफ देर आर टू लीनियर इक्वेशन, फर्स्ट इज a1x प्लस b1y प्लस c1 इक्वल 0 एंड सेकेंड लीनियर इक्वेशन देन इट इज कॉल्ड सिस्टम ऑफ साइमल्टेनियस लीनियर इक्वेशन। मीन्स ए पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल x एंड y इज सेट टू बी सिस्टम ऑफ साइमल्टेनियस लीनियर इक्वेशन। व्हाट इज कंसिस्टेंट सिस्टम? A system of simultaneous linear equation is said to be consistent if it has at least one solution. Means if these two equation has at least one solution, then these equation are called these equation formed consistent system. If these two equation has no solution, then it form inconsistent system. Now graphical representation of linear equation. For two given line a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal 0, a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal 0, we have the following three possibilities. First, the two lines intersect each other. Other means the two lines intersect each other. Suppose it is first line and it is second line, and the intersection of these two lines is the solution of x and y. Two lines intersect each other, it is the possibility of a unique solution. When two lines intersect each other, then we get a unique solution of given equations. Second possibility, two lines are parallel when two lines are parallel, that is they do not intersect means suppose it is first line, then another line is parallel to this. These do not intersect, and two parallel line gives no solution. If two simultaneous linear equations represents two parallel lines, then we have no solution. Third, the line, two lines are coincident. Means that is first line coincide the second line. Means first line, suppose it is first line and the second line is also this line. Means this single line represent a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal 0 also the same line represent second equation a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal 0 two parallel lines first line represent a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal 0 a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal 0 and two intersection intersecting lines a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal 0 and second a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal 0 and when two lines are coincident then we have infinitely many solution infinitely many solutions now for two given lines we have three possibilities two lines intersect each other if two lines intersect each other then we get a unique solution and since we get a unique solution then this is the case of consistent system two lines are parallel means two lines never intersect each other then we get no solution and since we get no solution then it forms inconsistent system when two lines are coincident means first line overlaps the second line then we have it second line intersect the first line infinite times then we have infinitely many solutions and since we have at least one solution possible then this is also the case of consistent system means unique solution and infinitely many solution is the case of consistent system and when lines are parallel means we have no solution is the case of inconsistent system